The Columbia River skeleton turned out to be one of the oldest ever found in the Americas. It got a name.
The first people on this continent were the Indians. Period. No reason to believe.
And a reputation.
But this collision of culture, science, and the law could rewrite the history of America.
If the first arrivals on this continent didn't look like today's American Indians, who were they?